Hi guys, welcome to HardReset.Info. Today I have Samsung Galaxy Tab i8 and I want to show you how to see available storage on this device. To do that, swipe out the screen, open settings application. In it, look for our device carrier selection and there we must tap on our storage. And we get fast access to our storage selection. In it, we can read information about our available storage that now we used. 11.6 GB from our total 32 GB and we have available 20.4 GB. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.